Listen, I call Pablo in because we were reviewing some of the footage from yesterday, and we saw something that concerned us. We saw you frown at our sorority. And Taco Bell has strict policies against frowning at our sour cream. It's all about the sour cream. When you learn to embrace the sour cream, that's when you can be employed by Taco Bell. Never mind the guacamole. But the sour cream is where it's at. It was great meeting you, though. Good luck.
I got the paycheck, so I don't really have good news. Wait, what do you put your hand on?
So you can give me a paycheck.
It's not pretty. And I sort of got fired.
So you think this is gonna cover the rent and you got fired? Do you really think you're staying home tonight?
I can get another job.
No, you're gonna go somewhere and you're gonna find money. And you're gonna find somewhere to sleep.
Why don't you get a job too? Because I'm the only one that's bringing in the money.
I'm not the man in the relationship. I don't know what you want me to tell you. You know what you're getting yourself into. So you figure it out because you're worthless. And I told you from the start not to drop out of college. And you went on and worked at Taco Bell.
It's because they gave me the manager spot. I can't miss an opportunity like that. I really can't.
This is what you bring.
Okay, because I got fired. That stuff happens.
Go back to school and figure it out.
So what you're saying, I can't come back home until I finish my...
And you bring money home to pay the rent in the place where you want to stay. Got it?
So you're kicking out me out of my own apartment.
I am.
Where I pay the bills.
You pay the bills with this kind of cash?
And you moved in.
Okay.
I didn't move in. I brought you in.
Figure it out. Go back to school and find an education to get yourself a little bit more than this.
No.
Yeah.
No, it's not like that.
Okay.
It's not. It really isn't like that. Like, you just said that I'm the man of the relationship.
Exactly. And this is what you're bringing home. What a man that you are. You're completely worthless. You can keep that.
Exactly.
I can buy $54 in a day. Well, I'm gonna take an Uber home, and when I get home,
really?
I better not see you there later on, or tonight, or tomorrow, until you bring money, and you better go back to school.
Ridiculous.
I know I am.
You're ridiculous. You're ridiculous.
1 hour later.
Are you guys hiring?
Starting next year.
Next year?
January.
Yeah.
You could apply in the system if you come back and touch the summer.
Okay. Thank you very much.
12 seconds later.
Come on, man. What are you trying to
do? Go watch the floor.
I'm not bad, man. I'm not bad.
3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
So sorry. What are you doing?
No.
No, for real. What are you doing?
No.
You took stress. What's wrong with you?
Don't worry about it.
I'm your mom. You have to tell me. Is everything right at home?
Mm-hmm.
Is everything all right at home?
I don't even know anymore.
What is this wrong?
She kind of like kicked me out of the house.
Why?
Because remember that I've been working at Taco Bell as a manager there. They let me go.
No way.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry.
At my last paycheck, it was really good, and she told me not to come back home. Until I bring more money, and she told me to go back to college, and...
I agree with her completely, you should go back to school.
No, mom, but...
You should, because...
For 6 months out of the house, like, I had to to finish my degree.
Yeah, you do, but talk about not going to pay for all your future expenses when you want to have a kid. It's not going to pay for that. You need to get a job. I mean, you need to go to school. It's going to be worth it at the end of that. Because talk about isn't going to do you good.
I think right now I'm looking for jobs. And
you should.
You
should have a little part-time job, but you should focus on school and getting your degree and becoming successful in life.
What if after that I get a job?
You are going to get a job. You can't be like that. You can't think like that. You're going to get a job and you need to prove to Ken that you're going to get your stuff together and go back to school and get a degree because you're smarter than them.
I'm excited for this.
Listen, hard work pays off.
Right.
Exactly. So you need to get your stuff together and look for a job.
Yeah.
Okay. Good talk.
Eventually.
You new to this course, bro?
Yeah. I mean, not really. Just trying to finish my degree.
Did you start or?
I mean, I started. I have a few credits left, but I didn't finish it because I had a job in Taco Bell and they promoted me to manager. So I kind of dropped out of college so I could do full time as manager at Taco Bell.
Is that what you want to be for your career in the future?
At the moment, it seemed fine, but I don't know. And then they kind of let me go.
Yeah.
My wife told me I couldn't go back home until I got an education and I got a better job, because honestly, at Taco Bell, I was manager, but I wasn't winning that much.
I wouldn't have put my education in jeopardy, to be honest with you. I mean, it's Taco Bell. It's not Apple Corp. It's not Apple Corporation or Microsoft.
It just seems right.
Did you want to work in a restaurant? I'm kind of siding with your wife right now. She's looking out for your future because, no one wants to aspire to be fast food forever, so.
I mean, I was having fun there. It was easy money.
Sometimes you got to put fun away for a little bit, put what's important first.
Yeah.
Look at the bright side. At least you have vision. At least you can see what's on the outside. I lost my vision at 8 years old.
You're blind?
Yeah, it wasn't a choice. I was in a car accident and I took everything for granted. And I suggest always think about someone else before you think about yourself. Because to be honest with you, people are just looking out for you. It's just that it sounds like you were stubborn. You thought what you wanted, but everyone else saw what you really, really wanted in your future.
Yeah.
What if your wife wants kids? Are you able to support kids with $8.05 an hour, bro?
Right.
You could do that, but you'd be homeless.
It's, I don't know, it's been so long that I've been in school, I don't even know if I know how to study anymore.
You know how to study. It's like riding a bike. It starts off pretty difficult, but in a very short time, you get back to it. It's just discipline. You yourself may have the right set of mind before anyone else.
Honestly, to me, these are just words on the paper. I don't.
At least you can see the words on the paper. You feel me? You could do it. You have You have more career going for you than I do. And I'm still busting my butt equally for what I want to do.
Yeah.
Just put your little more motivation in yourself.
I appreciate what you're saying, but I feel like I'm wasting my time here.
You have that mentality, you're never going to get anywhere. Do you love your wife? Do you want to keep your wife? Because
she could be a pain, but I know she does because she loves
you. She's a pain because she cares for you. If she was just with you for your exterior features, you would have been single right now and still in Taco Bell. Not going anywhere in life. first week's always difficult. You can do it. Is that your problem? You're afraid of failure?
I don't even know anymore.
Because
I don't want to waste my time.
Because
same time I'm here.
If you never start, you never know what's gonna happen. If you never start, you never know the outcome.
Yeah.
If you need help with tutoring, whatever, this college has good resources. And if you don't trust them because you don't know them and it's awkward, I'll help you out.
Thanks, bro. Appreciate it. What's your name again?
My name's Saint.
Pablo.
Alright, bro.
Thanks.
So, how many credits do you have left here?
I have 36 credits left.
36? Also,
yeah.
You have a long time. So.
Yeah, no, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
But, look, bro. I know you're the one that pushed me to help us. I know it wasn't the real you, so that sucked. If you're stressed, you gotta just let it out to something else, on something like this.
Yeah, I really didn't take any notice of it. Honestly, I was frustrated that day, and...
No, man.
Sorry.
Yeah, just let it out to something else.
I don't know. Hey, I'll see you.
Alright.
I'll see you after. It sucks.
Many months later.
You did it, man.
I did it, yo.
Congrats, Pablo.
Yeah, I couldn't have done
it
without you, Sam. Thank you, man. Thank you. Bro, I really appreciate it. Thank you. Did it. I can come back home, right? Maybe. That's hard work. I better be home at home. Yeah. Bro. To the left, to the right. I'm gonna see everybody hands in the air like this.
To be free, I just wanted you to know.